We're back. Let's check. Wow, that's an interesting one. It looks like it's getting Sky very well. It's not getting this guy. It's okay at getting some stuff. Oh, we also need to check on our download scripts. It does seem to be. $89,000. I mean, if I get a million, I feel like that'll be we'll get the thrust of it. All right, I'm back to working on my image thing. We're probably gonna just work on this the rest of the night. So it's not really machine learning related. It's just good old-fashioned web development. But you know, I am a web developer, so I should be good at this. But basically, we just want to be able to import the image, the mask, and edit the mask. Okay. Okay, since I'm a web developer, because I'm a web developer, I'm going to make this code better. I'm a JavaScript developer. Because of that, I'm not ha satisfied with sloppy code. We can't have it. Going to pop up over in my GitHub. Yeah, I don't like that type of code at all. This is what I like. No, it's screwed. I'm just gonna be a bad boy. I'm gonna be a very naughty, naughty boy. The heck? Oh, yeah. Well. I can't. Use print. I did not know that was the same in JavaScript. That's funny. We can just use print in JavaScript. That seems right. Or polygon. 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll do. I just want. Deleting is these about these masks, are they just white or black? White or black? I'll get that right. We don't have a fill polychrome. Yeah, we do, you dummy. Where is it, though? It's in our index file. Should we be? We want to refresh that? One, two, three, four, fill polygon. Can't be refreshing that canvas. I don't know about this refresh canvas at all. Just need four Fs to do everything. The key is D. Sorry, let's just draw. W, draw white, draw black. So this whole thing will be black. So I just do draw white. I'll be able to fill in the mask. But the other thing I want is to be able to draw polygon. P. Let me just change that P to Q. Q for polygon. F is fill. Whoa. Caps lock. Here. Little polygon. That gets a little bit. Okay. With these drawing the polygons, it's like a little bit in there. Oh no. What's going on here? That doesn't make any sense at all. These sessions seems all right. I've literally never seen this before where just can't log in. Some weird stuff going on. Only fools walk in. I'm gonna have to get that. Basically got it though, to be honest. I'm gonna have to do some stuff to make that make it a little bit better, but is it? What's going on? That's we probably. Probably big enough. Now we're going down for a reboot. Are we not going down for a reboot? Oh, it's getting rebooted, baby. Only fools walk in. Okay. Testing my sound. I might have to put my model on the AWS just because my guy keeps crashing. You know what I'm gonna ask? 118,000. Whoops. Oh. I'm not the best at coding. But I think that should work. Crap. Actually, it's okay. Sure, we're working all right. I'm gonna have to train some on AWS. Actually, pretty good at getting the sky, which is okay. It's okay. It makes me feel okay. We good at anything else? Not really. Not really. Just this guy. The hood of a car, maybe? Not really. The building, not really. This guy. We can get this guy. Let's try to use the same loss that they used when they were training. Need paper review, we just need paper. GPT should be a help for this. How you doing here, ChatGPT? Excuse me. We got our focal loss. I guess I can go ahead and get my it really hammers right through these. It's 2000. Can't stand when there's no, for some reason I gotta have the brackets. Gotta have the brackets. Ain't no brackets. Jesus Christ. That's super crazy. Me a little bit. Alright, so we're just going to forget about the polygon mode for now. Yeah, it'll probably work. That's handy. All right, I'm calling it a day. I think we can make this work without doing any sort of crazy polygons. All right, bye for now.